up. I turned around, got right on her ass. The light. As soon as we start going, she just fucking pulls over. Yes, sir. We actually just got pulled over a little while ago, and I promised the officer that the only reason he has this car on the road is he came to pick me up. I just went to the tire shop because I had a blowout. So I promised the officer as soon as I got my tire back on my truck, we'll get this car off the road. I don't know, sir. It's our mom's car. All I gotta do is get that tire on my car and we're gonna have our car off the road.
It's our mother's?
Yeah. Her name's Deidre, though. Yeah, actually. Justin Bell. I have this one. This is my expired one, but I have a current one too. It'll pull up and rip me up.
All right.
Okay. Okay. He shouldn't. That's very accurate. I was completely honest with what I said. We promised him the cop as soon as we got my fucking truck. It's all through.
And it is.
And so he said, be careful. So we had permission from the other cop.
He's waiting. Like, I think that cop told the other cop. Look out for this cop.
I doubt it.
If they can't get you twice, well, they should do it.
It's just right place, right time.
I think it's wrong place, wrong time.
Yeah. That's my fault. I should have made us stay back there again.
It's fucking right there.
All right, man, yeah, just get all that fixed, Clay.
Yes, sir, I promise. I'm going right there.
Y'all can get them all dismissed, basically. I don't know what all he gave y'all, though.
He gave us for the inspection and for insurance.
Okay, the insurance one you may not be able to, but the registration should be able to. If you get it updated, you might be able to get that one dismissed.
That's what I figured. I was going to ask him that, but he was kind of in a hurry.
It's out in 14, so I'm not promising you anything.
I know. But I appreciate the offer. We're definitely going to try it. Hey, if not, do you know what they'll do? Maybe can he just do defensive driving for at least one of them?
Not defensive driving because it's not a moving violation.
That's true.
He can contact them and see what they can do.
Okay.
church, y'all call and cooperate with them, and they can still cooperate with you.
10-4.
All right, y'all, man. Be careful.
Thanks a lot. Have a good New Year.
All right, well, that's over with. Yeah, he said, just get it off the road as soon as you can. I told him exactly what the other cop said. He said, I told him, man, we'll get it off the road as soon as I get my truck running. He said, all right, just be careful. And then this cop said the same thing. He said, all right, just get off the road when you can. We're just going to drop, I don't know. I don't know about this car. I'm not sending him all the way back to Newland right now. So he'll be with me regardless.
I got to work at 4.
Yeah, so he'll be with me. It'll be all right. I got to go pick up Jacob and be back by 5 anyway. Hold on, somebody's calling me for some fucking... Actually, never mind. I know that it is. It's fucking dope. Outside. Well then, well, when I get tires on my truck, I'll bring the fucking car to the thing and then I'll go pick up Jacob. I'll handle this. I don't need outside input on that. I got it. Well, I'm just saying, you keep telling me, I know it needs to go to the house. I gotta figure it out. I can figure it out. I got other responsibilities too. He's going to be at work tonight. That's what I said. He's with me. He's going to be at work regardless. Fuck yes it is. We don't even have back windshield. Me and Jensen have been freezing all damn day. Yeah, kind of. Thanks. Well, then be inside. I know, I said that earlier too. Bro, these cops are fucking everywhere. There's another one at the fucking Lumberton Family Clinic. There's another one with somebody pulled over right over here by the Valero. God damn. That's true. Well, I need to quit fucking nailing us for the same shit. Like, god dang, bro. I should have told that cop, like, hey, will you radio all the cops up and down this stretch just to let us go down to Journey Church and change my tire and we'll get it off the road? Like, that's all we're doing. We told the last cop, but he apparently didn't tell y'all. Like, y'all need to get straight with each other. Radio him to radio everybody down this goddamn road to tell them, hey, we're almost done with getting tires changed. As soon as tires are changed, we're good. Holy fuck, this is a sexy truck.
Oh, shit, don't we get pulled over?
Yeah. So what else you got going on?
Not much, really. Just helping out my brother.
Yeah, Liberty. Did you? Chris there earlier.
All right, dude, I'm pulling up to my truck, so let me off here so I can put my tire back on. What about? She was like, I'm gonna stay on the phone with you just in case, so I know if you're gonna deal or not. Thanks for the boost of confidence there, bro.
That was smart, dude. She couldn't call her name.
I always get away with it, making a phone call.